Microsoft Remote Desktop works great on Chromebooks. I used to use it myself previously. Performance is great. It's designed to work over the internet, and that's been running for years and years and years and years, and is a viable option if you have a larger team. But that's more for organizations that have at least 20 employees and are willing to invest in the infrastructure to actually make that option work. So you got a bit of a trade-off there. I did a poll recently on our YouTube community tab. So if you're not already subscribed to our channel, you can go and subscribe and check that out on the community tab. And I asked business owners, like, you know, how many people actually still use Microsoft Office? Like, do you still actually make use of Microsoft tools? And for many business owners, they've said they are all in on Google. And we see this particularly with newer companies, newer organizations that have been around for less than 5 years or less than 10 years. And I call them cloud natives. They are businesses that started before or started after, you know, the cloud revolution and everything running in the browser. And what that means is that these businesses never really cottoned on to the Microsoft way of doing things with servers and heavy infrastructure, and basically went straight to being cloud native and using everything online. And for many of those businesses, they started using Google Workspace from day one. And so what that means is their staff are used to using Google Docs, the business owners used to using Google Docs, everything's sitting in Google Drive, and there's no kind of like legacy desktop apps installed on computers. For those business owners, Chromebooks are the way to go. They are less expensive, the battery life is amazing, you've got all the policies and centralized management from your Google Workspace account. They automatically update. They're extremely, extremely secure machines, and so it means that you and your team stay safe from hacking and phishing attempts and, you know, crypto locker viruses and all that kind of stuff that IT managers have to deal with traditional Mac and Windows computers in the enterprise IT space. All of that stuff you just don't have to worry about. Chrome is a very simple solution and excellent for business management. So if you're interested in talking more about Chrome, you can jump on one of the links down below this video and have a chat to our team. Whether you're a small organization or a large organization, we'll be very happy to help out and have a discussion with you. We can supply Chromebooks, but we are primarily working with Google Workspace and helping you out with policy, with education, with getting it set up correctly, with migrating data, with making sure that you and your team are well supported. And if you're interested in getting more out of the Workspace platform with, you know, having your plugins and your add-ons and your other apps like, you know, security and CRM systems and automations and getting everything talking together really nicely, well, that's what our business helps with. If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. Now, if you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to IT Genius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.